love you so much. Thank you for everything that you've done with us as a mother, as a daughter, as everything. Thank you so much. I love you. Mwah!
Happy birthday, Akamasi. I hope you have a wonderful day.
This
might sound out of nowhere, but we've both got zeros in our name.
Happy birthday!
Just saying, Sunny said hi to Max.
Happy BBB day, Aka, 50th. Love you so much. Thank you for being such an elder sister to us. We love you so much. I don't think we'll be where we are today if it was not for you. It's amazing. Thank you for actually chubbing, everything is all like chub it up. And thank you for the sausages that you've actually made for us as well. And I enjoy your Hindi movie stories and stuff. And thank you so much for being part of our family. And keep the Hindi movies coming. I enjoy it. So, sweet. All right. Hindi movie. Okay, bye.
Hi, Tangama. Manpreet. Vengayon. Kadavale, happy 50th birthday, okay? When you were 11 years old, when you came to the family, and our auntie now, my sister, took you as a younger sister, then became her daughter. All this while, you have been with this beautiful family. And you are really part of our family, growing up with us, taking care of all of us, right from her children to right from my mother, our mother, right from everyone. You've been always just giving. You are the greatest giver. And coming from a Tamil, from an estate, you picked up the Punjabi language, you picked up the prayers, the Mool Mantra, and the dedication you have done. From, when you started every week, when you used to go to Gurdwara, you used to take flowers and go. And it's countless, so many things you have done. My wedding, our wedding, everybody suits, everybody thinks you sewed for us. My kurta, even the dolls that we had for the car. So many things, Manpreet. I really, really wish you God grace. 50 years now, you're still getting younger. You have another 50 years to go. Hope the best for you, for your family. And just keep giving. May God always bless you. A happy, happy, happy 50th birthday. And don't forget your Bharatnam. And it's bizzling now. So just chub it up. Happy birthday. Love ya.
Happy birthday, Akamasi.
Happy birthday, Akka!
Happy birthday,
Akka!
Happy 50th birthday! Wishing you a very, very, very wonderful day with family, and we are very sad that we can't be there with you, but we love you very much, Akka. You're an energizer bunny. You never stopped and you can keep going and going and going. You've always helped me out. Even as a little girl, I remember my school book tour, you had to tape it back with scotch tape all the way to my wedding dress the night before. You were sticking up all the glue. And we you know, you've always helped us out. You don't think twice, and you can just keep going, and we love you very, very much. Thank you so much for all that you've done for us. We really, really, really love you and really, really appreciate everything you've done.
Big, Papa.
Okay.
Aka, you are the most selfless person I know. And your food is delicious as well.
Hello.
Wishing you all the best. God bless you and have a wonderful day.
Okay. Oh, no. Bye. Bye. We love you.
Sharing Manfred's early learning days. One morning, Manfred rushed into my room, shouting, Auntie, you're going to be late for work. I rushed into the shower, quickly got dressed, and as I came out to put on my wristwatch, I was shocked. It was only 4:35 a.m. Manfred had thought it was 7:20 a.m. That was Manfred. She was so confused between the long hand and short hand of the clock, as she was just learning how to read the time. That's Manpreet. Love you so much, Manpreet. And you have a wonderful, wonderful, happy, happy 50th birthday. And may God bless you with another 50 years of a healthy, wonderful life. Love you from the bottom of my heart.
Happy birthday! Hope you have an awesome day!
Wishing you a very happy 50th birthday, Akka. Thank you for all that you do. We love you so much. You are a superstar. Love you!
Love you!
Happy birthday, Akka.
Happy birthday, Akka. You have to be one of the most intelligent, creative, amazing person in our lives. Wishing you a very, very happy 50th birthday.
Happy birthday, Akka. Hope to see you again soon once all this lockdown is over.
I haven't seen you.
Yeah, we hope to see you soon. Lots of love. Love you lots.
Remember? He went there and Bert. Remember there's a big fish tank?
Okay, love you, Akka.
Happy birthday, Mum Bripua. I love you so much. You're so kind and selfless and just a beautiful, beautiful person.
Happy birthday, Mum Bripua. Have a really good day. I really like your cooking and you're a really nice person.
Happy birthday, Mum Bripua. A memory I have with you is that you made the bridesmaids' dresses fast at Cyber Infinity's wedding. I love you.
Okay, you guys go now.
Happy birthday, Manpreet. Just wanted to say I really, really think you're a beautiful person. I love you so much from my heart. The minute I entered the Kang family, you were the one that introduced me to everything, and I never felt like I didn't have a mother-in-law because you were so beautiful and you still are so beautiful. You've done so much for everyone. You've reunited you always unite the family. You always try your hardest. You're a real role model that even, you know, we all look up to. You're a mother, you're a caretaker, and you do everything for everyone. You're the most selfless person I've ever, ever met. And I wish you a beautiful, beautiful 50th birthday. I'm hogging the screen, I'm sorry, but I love you from here. So much. Have a great 50th birthday. Mwah. Say bye.
Bye.
Hi, Akka. Happy 50th birthday. Hope you have a great birthday celebrating half a century.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Akka. You mean the world to us. You're one of those people that will actually put everybody's needs before your own. So thank you for all that you do. I've got a really amazing memory, or one memory that comes to mind when I was really young. I had to actually draw a picture and I wanted to follow or trace what was actually on a photograph, and I was really particular to make sure that it was the right image that was drawn. And I said, who could draw this? And you said, yes, you can do it. I gave you the photo, you drew it, and it didn't quite look like the photo. But the point is, you always say yes to everything I'm probably not even looking. Yeah, anyway, you always say yes to everything. So thank you for all that you do.
Happy birthday!
We love you so, so much and wish we could be there with you in this special day, but I'm sure our whole family will be reunited soon. We love you and happy 50th birthday.
Say hi to Max for me.
Bye!
I think Stormy wants to see Max.
Akka. A beautiful, rough diamond. First time I met you, I got a bit scared. You were raging through the house, showing me your kitchen, showing me your garden, telling me what to do and what not to do, and telling me how to care for Cyrene. But all those wise lessons, I took it by heart. From and received from a beautiful heart, because later when I got to know you better, you showed me your precious gift, which is caring for your family. You called me many times as well here in Tassie, especially that first year, which I really appreciated, and your beautiful passion for everything what you do. I wish you a wonderful birthday, 50th birthday, and we'll hope to see you soon here in Tassie. We love you a lot. Goodbye.
Akka. Well, when I think of Akka, words that come to mind is love, passion, courage. You really have shown in your life, if you put your mind to something with an honest heart, nothing can stop you. For me, Akka, you know you have a very special place in my heart, and know that you mean the world to me. Since I was young, you know, you really showed me love, and I always wanted to sleep on your bed. And when mommy said no, and now you still allowed me to come and sleep with you. You know, I remember going for exams, and I felt like if you prayed for me, I'll be okay. Everything will be okay. And I still have that feeling. If I know if Akka's praying for me, I'm gonna be fine. So you really, yep. You're such a beautiful person. And you've taught me really in just your doing that anything is possible. Look at your life as an example. If you really have an honest heart and an open heart and just have love, anything is possible. So to the next 50 years of your life, with all the adventures you've been, can you imagine what's more to come? I just have only best wishes and only love to send. Just love.
Bye bye. Love you, Akka. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Thank you for the video. Thank you for the amazing songs. It's fantastic to see all the move. Thank you so much for me. I'm very emotional. So that's why I do the last video so you can put it together. And I'd like to thank my uncle who have introduced me to Manfred. Because of him, I'm where I am today. Thank you, uncle. Thank you for each and everyone who have put the effort together. I hope you all can get together. I would like to wish my wife happy birthday and many more to come for her. Thank you. Love you all. Bye.
कर के मैं इंतजार चली रही।